If you're looking for a sweet Halloween book, Where's My Mummy is a great choice. We've had it for several years now, and it's one of my kids' favorites. It just follows little mummy as he's getting ready for bedtime, and he does not want to go to sleep, so he has to play hide and seek. And he is looking for his mom, and he encounters a lot of creepy creatures, but it does have a happy ending, and my kids are always asking to read it again. So just overall a cute little book for Halloween.